Guys, today we're going to be doing some Civ 6, Civilization 6. I'm not going to change this game. That's kind of loud. And they might get me for a copyright inside that. So I don't want any of that. Actually, let's put it on a reasonable level and see what happens. I'm gonna delete the game I have and start from scratch. Once I actually get the game set up, then we'll start the clock on my own. Great game. Difficulty server. Map size. Huge. There we go.
From the first stirrings of life beneath water, to the great beasts of the Stone Age, to man taking his first upright steps, you have come far. Now begins your greatest quest, from this early cradle of civilization on towards the stars. All men fear the approach of your ships, King Harald of Norway, Thunderbolt of the North. Your longboats dominate the waves, always at the ready to unleash their berserker armies on an unsuspecting shore. May Odin bless your kingdom, and may the skalds sing tales of the victories of your mighty warriors.
Okay, let's go. It's a little over half an hour video, but That's because I had to set up everything. Resources. So neither of these places are exactly the best. So I don't know what kind of victory we're going to go after, but I will definitely be doing multiple videos in one stream because it takes time to get anywhere with this game.
Enacting new policies in our government can be...
At his best, man is the noblest of all.
So what I'm trying to do right now is get so that we can found our own religion. I don't know exactly, you know, what we're gonna follow and stuff like that, but
we have recently gained advanced knowledge in city planning. Creating
a physician without a knowledge of astrology has no right to call himself.
Okay, so I'm gonna send one of these warrior groups to go get this stupid. Alright. So now let's get another settler. Even though the population is only 2 here, we need to expand as fast as we can. So I'm actually going to
no somos Felipe, rey de España y Portugal. Empero, por encima de todo, somos fieles devotos de la única y verdadera religión.
For technology. I can't stand when right now your decoration is the most welcome. Actually, I do need to get the sailing technology.
Vessels large may venture more, but little boats should keep near shore. Without craftsmanship, inspiration is.
Change policies. Okay. Okay. Next talk technology we get. We're gonna do that. Interesting. But we do need to put this whole thing in here. Yes, okay, now we got a whole site building, of course. Let's have you sleep for now until we can expand that way. Okay. Sixteen minutes left on the stream. Well, on recording for YouTube. Okay.
Здравствуйте! Я царь Петр. Достойный правитель, подобный вам, должен ценить все самое изысканное. Любите ли вы искусство, подобно мне?
Thank you. might be able to settle up here. Attached to solar soap. And yeah, actually we can. It's not. Like, it's not very good, but okay. At this point, though, it's, you know, beggars can't be choosy. Because there's copper there, and that's useful. Guys, because I don't need anything right now.
Every nation lives by exchanging.
Okay. Yeah, overall, And that would be another location. Yeah, because the ones close to me are terrible.
My liege, we are beginning to attract the attention of the great people of the world. Of course, there are other leaders vying for their The more specialized districts we construct, the more we will draw in specialized great people to share their talents with our civilization. I advise that we continue to build these.
Nice to know. Unfortunately, I already know this. I've been waiting for years. Because I can't freaking remember how to put all the units. Okay, basically what I did there is choose a god. Thank you. to do this. Anybody in the chat know this? Because I don't. Hey, what's up, G? Good to see you, man. Damn, I don't remember how to freaking do this. I have a guy that needs promoted, but I don't remember how to freaking do it.
Ваши люди жаждут познания и красоты, но вы гнушаетесь наукой и искусством. От чего же?
I'm not starving my people, okay? I'm working on it. Ooh, capture the builders. Yes, get the builders. Oh. Those were warriors. There we go. There we are. Now we got a promotion there. That was dumb. Skip turn. I'm gonna have these guys cut the trees down and make some farm there. Okay. Alright. So the recording needs switched.